decision-making body of the European Union is the Council. Every 6 months, the presidency of the European Council changes, rotating between the 27 member states. Taking up a presidency means organizing more than 3,000 meetings during 6 months. The Czech Republic took up the EU presidency at the beginning of this year. Did you know they were trained in Maastricht? The European Institute of Public Administration gave the Czechs the tools to get ready for this major challenge.
We prepared them for the meeting itself. What do they have to take into account? What about, I would say, the skills which are necessary for managing this type of meeting? But we do not intervene, for example, for the preparation or the elaboration of the agenda itself.
Holding a successful presidency comes down to preparing yourself very well, mastering many different skills and expecting the unexpected.
You have to be prepared, you have to know the procedure, you have to have diplomatic skills, you have to be capable to speak in different languages.
The Czechs joined the EU in 2004, which means they are not as experienced as the older member states. Like France, we run a very strong presidency. What does it mean to be a newcomer?
It's something new. The civil service is not experienced in handling the presidency and has to learn a lot. There's not much experience to build on from the past.
For the newcomers, if we call them like that, it's very challenging because they don't systematically have all the necessary structure to coordinate and to manage the presidency, which is very time consuming, and especially because you need a lot of human resources and competencies in your administration.
But the Czechs are not standing alone. They had some help from more experienced EU members.
The Czech civil service has been preparing for this for years. It was using the experience of our European partners, primarily France and Sweden, which held and will hold the presidency before us and after us.
One important aspect of holding a presidency is one need to take in account both the outcome of the negotiations as well as the relationship between the member states.
You have some member states, culturally speaking, who are more focused on the outcome itself, and they are here to find a result. End of the story, even if they have to be very straight to the point, very direct, sometimes very rude, it's not an issue. And I didn't mention any nationality. And you have some other member states who are probably more focused on the relationship, they are more talkative, and they can give the impression that they have to speak for 20 minutes without mentioning anything so much important.
The Czech Republic has a very intense start of its presidency. They not only have to deal with a gas dispute between Russia and the Ukraine, the financial crisis and the tumult in Gaza, but they also stirred up the general mood in the EU by unveiling their controversial artwork and Europa.
The Czech Republic has fine-tuned its priorities into the so-called three E's. That is to say, economy. Within that priority, we'll primarily deal with the impact of the financial crisis and the ways for Europe to mitigate it. Then energy, that is energy security, which has come into even more prominence after the recent gas crisis to do with the dispute between Russia and Ukraine. And finally, the third E is Europe and the world, that is to say, external relations and enlargement.
Two out of three of those priorities are linked to current international crises.
So, as prepared as you are, always expect the unexpected during your presidency. And with regard to the style of holding a presidency, every EU member state has to develop its own style. So what about the style of the Czechs?
This public perception of the Czech Republic from abroad is sometimes misleading. Although it's true that the Czechs are realists, are pragmatists. They want to see results and solutions rather than a lot of talk.
Every presidency is unique. The Czechs seem to be well prepared, but let's see what the next 6 months will bring.